hello there.
Hello there, and welcome back to a very exciting episode of Corbin Does Something. That's right, I have a special treat for you. Got this package today. This is the Fire 8-inch tablet with Alexa. I got this because, obviously, it was super cheap. And I did get the ad-supported lock screen because, from what I was told, I can pay the difference later if I want to get rid of it. I'm going to see if I can disable the lock screen so I won't need that.
I am very, very sneaky, sir.
I want to use this not as a tablet, but as a hub, the same as I did before. But we're going to open this up and take a look at everything. So you get the tablet. This is an 8-inch tablet. It's not huge, but
that's
this
what
has
she
got
said.
A decent amount of realty, and I can hold it in one hand.
That's what she said.
Then it comes with this here, nice little charger there, and hello, is it me you're looking for? Oh, this is just a brief overview, and a decent little cable here. This is USB-C, which is good. Anyway, let's take a gander at this. Now, I didn't get a screen protector or anything yet, but this is pretty slim.
That's what she said.
It's got a front face and a rear face camera. I believe the front face is 2 megapixels, and I think the rear is either 5 or 8. Realistically, are you using a tablet for cameras? Probably not. So it's not going to matter much. You also have a headphone jack. Again, USB-C. It looks like dual speakers on the top here. So that's kind of cool. All the buttons on the side. I like that. Yeah, this is actually a pretty decent tablet. So this is pretty simple to set up. It looks like I say English. It's trying to connect to a network. Okay, so the keyboard on this isn't very good. I know on a lot of keyboards, you can, when you get to the numbers, you can drag the key down and it'll give you the number. This one, it doesn't do that. So I have to alternate between the numpad and the keyboard.
It's the hard knock life for us.
So you can use this as a Kindle if you wanted to. It's not absolutely necessary. Okay, meet your Fire tablet. So you do a lot with
watching movies and reading books to asking Alexa for the weather. There are lots of ways to enjoy your...
It's got a little video.
Try asking Alexa to play music or movies. Make calls, check the news or your commute, and more. Just say Alexa to get your tablet's attention.
Okay, to give you an option to make it kid-friendly, not gonna happen.
I don't give a shit about your kid.
This is literally a tablet that's gonna hang on a wall. A lock screen. I don't want a lock screen. No thanks on Kindle Unlimited. This thing's filled with ads and stuff. Not now. Just give me... Okay, so here's the problem. It does not want you to get to that home screen. It is really fighting you.
Ask Alexa, what's the weather?
Alexa, what's the weather? It didn't work. The example they gave didn't work. Alexa, what's the weather?
The current weather is 31 degrees Fahrenheit with cloudy skies. Today, you can expect snowy weather, with a high of 33 degrees and a low of 23 degrees. Would you also like tomorrow's weather?
No. Okay, that's neat. It works. Alexa, what's better, you or Google Assistant?
I like all AIs.
Alright, so I just need to play around with this a little bit more before I give it an accurate goddamn review. Motherfucker.
6 months later.
Oh, yeah. All right. So, I was editing the video for this and I realized I never finished it. And, that was in December. And it is currently May 13th. So, to finish it off, you see I have my Amazon Fire Tablet 8 here. It has been working pretty damn good. There are a few times where it stopped responding, or the keyboard would act up, or it would do some weird crap, as it is now, because I moved it. me see. I don't want you to rotate. Can you stop rotating? Auto rotate is off. Okay, good. Anyways, I've been running Fully Kiosk Browser on this thing, and oh god, I messed up. Keep it in landscape. But Fully Kiosk Browser in this, and of course, when I moved it down here, all of a sudden everything started acting up. No, I don't need Wise. Damn it! Get back into landscape. Lock into landscape mode. Okay, so yeah, Fully Kiosk Browser. I love that because this is all. Can you please load? So all I use this for is literally I walk in, I can see the weather for the next 3 days. I get a brief overview of a calendar and whatever is coming up on my schedule. You can't see that because it's so small on here.
That's what she said.
And then I get my time and my date. But the big thing is my security cameras. Now, I obviously am walking in to the house, so I can, you know, I know if someone's approaching me, but it's a nice benefit, especially when you're walking out of the house. You can be like, oh, it's, you know, there a package on the driveway or in the driveway or something like that. I love it. The other thing is I can tell she who shall not be named to do things when I'm leaving. For example, I can say to her, you have the bridge.
Number one, you have the bridge.
And everything that I use, not what my roommate uses, but everything I use, like everything in this office and everything in my bedroom, will turn off.
Number one, you have the bridge.
Then she'll say, I am the captain now. This has been working pretty flawless. The exception is sometimes she won't wake up. I'll get like an error saying it can't be processed right now. And that's not a huge deal. I'd like to connect this to a smart home hub. I tried one, it didn't work. But one where I can put buttons on the screen so I can individually do things and not involve the smart person inside the tablet. I can yell from my living room that it's movie time, and it'll shut everything off in the house and turn on the backlights to my TV and dim the lights in the living room. It's very nice. One thing I do love that really annoys my roommate is that when you walk in, I can program it to say stupid things like, well, hello there, and it turns the lights on. I love that, but I did have it set for a while when the door opened. It would say, are you raised in a barn? Shut the damn door.
What's the matter? You raised in a barn? Shut the door.
And it startles a lot of people, especially like, you know, I bring someone home and she starts yelling at him, so I turn that feature off. But yeah, it's really cool. I really like it. I've had it plugged in on my wall since December, and it's May, so that's 6 months about. Yeah, and there's been, like I said, barely any problems with it. I did have an issue the other day where the keyboard stopped working. It just so happened because I was in Nashville and everything got stolen from me and I had to redo all my accounts and log into everything that I noticed.
Will you stop crying? You stop crying.
I had to like turn the keyboard over to the Japanese and then back again 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 and then back again. And then, it magically started working when I was about to reboot it or reformat it. So, luckily, I didn't have to do that. For what I use it for, I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10. It works pretty damn good. I will say, though, I would much prefer to have a bigger screen. It really, for where it's at, it's perfectly fine. I do have another tablet. I was in one of my other videos on how to do this stuff. And it's a 10-inch.
That's what he said.
I like it better.
That's what she said.
I don't think it's as powerful as this one, though.
That's what she said.
And it shuts down a lot more often.
That's what she said.
So I'm thinking about replacing that with the Fire 10 tablet and then putting that one probably, like, in my bedroom or somewhere where it's not actually, like, needed. But these are a lot slimmer than that one. And I don't know. I really like it. I'm really happy with it.
That's what she said.
Now, I will say, if I try to do other things while this has been running for weeks and weeks and weeks, it will be slow. If I restart it, and by restart it, I mean turn it off, 30 seconds and then reboot it, it runs pretty smoothly. I use it for one feature, and that's it.
That's what she said!
Yeah, so if you have any questions about it, let me know in the comments. If you have any recommendations for other tablets that you think would work well for this, that are cheaper, bigger. I like cheap and I like big. Just like my women.
Uh-oh.
Completely untrue. Anyways, you guys have a wonderful day. Leave a comment, leave a like, leave a subscription. Share with your friends. Have a great day.
You like me yet?